One thing that has really surprised me and amazed me about my different Norlex cloths is how absorbent they are, especially having two little ones in my house that are kind of accident prone and have been known to spill several things. Being able to grab one of these and get it up in one fell swoop has been impeccable. So I wanted to share with you guys just how absorbent these are. So I have a counter cloth, a kitchen cloth, a kitchen towel, and an Envirocloth. And we're going to see just how absorbent each one of these really is. So for the kitchen cloth, I'm thinking it's probably going to be able to absorb about 1/4 of a cup of water. Let's try it out. I get one shot at this before they're all soaked, right? Okay, there's a quarter cup. I'm just gonna dump it on there. Ooh, I can feel it soaking up what's on the counter now. Wow. One quarter cup soaked up in that. Yeah, I won't make the mess. Okay, I'm thinking this one's going to be able to do about a half cup. This is the kitchen cloth. It's a full half cup. Ooh, I think that could go even a little more. Now you can see at a half cup, there's still quite a bit of that that's dry. Let's see if we can go a little further. I'm going to add to my quarter cup here. Spilled it over the side. So there's a little bit left on the counter where I spilled it. Other than that, it's pretty well holding 3/4 of a cup of liquid. That's kind of crazy. Kitchen towel. You don't have one of these things, you're missing out in life. Let's try 2 cups. 2 cups. Let's try it. Of course, I spilled it again. There we go. So imagine this being used to dry your dishes or to lay wet dishes out on or to clean up a mess within the kitchen. Woo, I spilled that. Let's try a new method. Instead of me spilling it. Let's put it down in there. Almost 2 cups. Let's see. Okay. about a quarter cup left in there. So 1 3/4 cups is held in the kitchen towel. I'm going to have a mess to clean that up. What about this EnviroCloth? I'm going to start at a half cup and see how it goes. There's a hat. Still quite a bit on there. It's left dry, so there's another hat. Water in there. Very, very absorbent. Let's compare it to some others. So I got in to my rag bin, got an old kitchen towel that I had previously been using before Norwex, and we're going to try it out. The Norwex one held 1 3/4 cups. Let's see what this one's capable of. Let's put it a half cup. A little bit more. We're at 1 cup. 1.5. And it's dripping a lot. A lot. So between 1 and 1.5, it's capable of doing, we could say. And then let's try just an old cotton rag that I would have previously cleaned my kitchen or my bathroom with before the EnviroCloth. The EnviroCloth held a cup of water. Let's see what this thing can do. There's a half. Good. Another half. Drip, drip, drip. Try it with this. These edges. Can't get it dried off the counter. Well, it's clearly not as absorbent because I can't get all that off the counter. Oh, and it's starting to drip again. So not only do many of these cloths have that backlock technology that is now going to prevent your cloths from smelling like some of these things would, but they're also obviously more absorbent.